No. Oh my gosh, I could care less. Well, at least they made it on this. Oh my word. Oh my gosh, quit showing the crap. So dang annoying. Who gives a crap about the stupid Chiefs? Who gives a crap about that? ESPN. Already driving me insane. Oh my gosh. Excuse me. Of course she would, they would go for it. There we go. First down. Of course he will knock it out. What is it this time? You know, I might as well just do it again. Oh my gosh, they knew what it was. Doesn't mean they went for it, doesn't mean we have to go for it. Thank you. Yay. Poor Bateman. Run play, and should have had him right there. I know he's got to be P.O. Made it this far, and then still can't even win a freaking game when it freaking matters. Already ended the first quarter. That was quick. There we go. Thank you, sir. Oh crap, I just missed that. Yep. We know who's probably going, if we win this game, we already know who's going to be MVP. Let's go. That was just a dumb decision. I know. Worked so hard to get there, and then we can't even. Well, maybe next year they'll probably rig it and script it where we can go to dang Super Bowl and win it. Oh my gosh. Way to go, offensive line. Not even pick up. Ooh, that was a bad decision. And then even like, what, left tackle don't even pick it up either? Yeah, that's very smart. Thank you. Gotcha, so... formation. Bad decision, Ricky. Just need to get in. Oh my gosh. They're probably just gonna nail the ball. Face mask. Should have known they were going to kick a field goal. So don't come out in this defense just in case. Missed. Let's go. And in Tucker. Still a free agent. Bad thing about it is Yeah. Let me guess, Holden. That's what I thought. I'm gonna be smart and just take the points. That's my fault. I can't believe it either. I'll text you back in just a few minutes. I call bull crap. Yep, Lamar Super Bowl was right there in your hands. And two things that I saw because of you. One, fumble. Second, the interception. So that means the all-out blitz. That's fine by me. I'll take the check down. I forgot. Let's go. Finally, offense scored a touchdown. Alright, you finally post something when I really wanted to figure out the information. I'll watch whatever you gotta say after this episode. Less than 10 minutes anyway, so... I understand. See, I know Zay Flowers is upset, but I understand, man. I'm upset too, you know. It's just that it's rigged and scripted. NFL wants to make Patrick Mahomes the next Tom Brady, and you know, I'm just so sick and tired of it too. But one day we're going to win one. I don't know. I believe it. I have my heart set on it. I know the Lord's in control. And I know he's going to allow it to happen. I mean, we thought it was our year, but it's just... But maybe, again, maybe since everybody thought good for him. Can y'all stop getting on his... Who gives a rat's you-know-what about Patrick Mahomes? What the daggum do? He won a 60. Oh, that is so funny. He picks up his 66th win. Add another six. 666. Tying into it now. Should have clicked on. That was there. Thank you. Thank you, sir. All right, that's Silver. I'm just gonna... Another Super Bowl, yay. Guess I need to make it a little harder. Thought I have.